This.
Here.
Oh.
Right? Which is when he attacked victim number three. But victim number three had defensive wounds. So I'm thinking Duncan dropped the knife. Okay, number four picked it up, right? Attacked number three like this, mm-hmm. right? And then at some point, number five got involved.
And so on and so on until Full Yoga Massacre.
Oh, that'll be what the panel's called.